number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service. If you feel you have reached this request...
This is Detective Kim Reed. Is this David Hull?
It is.
Hey, I work at Forsyth County, and I'm investigating an incident that happened the night of April 16th, or the day of April 16th, with Nydia, Tisdale. Familiar with all that?
Oh, yes, I am. Yes.
Okay. Were you a witness to that incident by any chance, or you were just there?
I was just there, and I was, I had my back to the incident. I mean, I knew they were not wanting her to leave, but as far as when it happened, my back was to it as well. My wife was sitting across from me.
Okay.
And she might be on your list, Kim. But she was the same thing. She saw it after the incident. Because I've seen the tape, so I know. Like, she tried to hit the camera or something like that. So I've seen it, but right. I was not a witness to it, nor was my wife.
Okay. All right. And you said your wife's name is Kim?
K-E-M, yes.
Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm just trying to get a list of all of that. I mean, the video's pretty self-explanatory, but... Yeah, I got to talk to everybody that may or may not have been involved, so.
Okay, yeah. Well, shoot.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
It is. It was kind of shocking, so.
Yeah.
Like I said, you know.
Oh, boy. I'm shocked that she's pressing charges.
I know. And, you know.
It was so petty, really.
Yeah, and I'm just here to work for everyone involved, so.
I know that.
I'm just doing whatever I can, but yeah.
That's right. I understand that.
All right.
Very good. Well, thank you, and call me if you got anything else.
Okay, and I appreciate you taking the time to talk to me.
Yes, ma'am. You're welcome.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.